wide, and then Huberto to declare. Look at what he's shooting at, and somehow.
There we go. This is Valley Sports Florida. Steve Goldstein, Randy Muller. Picking up in the third period. Oh, yeah. Anthony DeClaire.
They finally hit goal. Perfect feed down to Reinhardt. Look at the sip pass. And DeClaire from a bad angle at the bottom of the faceoff dot. There's the pass underneath the paddle of Gibson. He had committed. He's down on the ice. And DeClaire pumps it in.
Huberto is back and on and tied up. Now Giroux gets in there. Chiarot shoots, deflected. Close in front. Here's Bennett. It's stopped in the net.
Oh, look at that, 49 shots, 49. Oh, 50, 50 shots.
Wandell puts it back, but it's taken away by Henry. Mayhew trying to get in for a chance. He has a chance. Big save by Bobrovsky. Here's Ben Chiarot at center ice. Takes a shot. Ooh, that hit gets left. Panthers pick up point number 109 on the season.
Overtime, going to try to go for 110.
Ducks will get it first. Makes a move on Zegras. Huberto, centering feed. Forsling sets up Bennett.
Oh, 51 shots.
Finish it up, and here's the last chance. You want to shoot that puck in that position for 15 feet out.
Blow Giroux. Ahead for Reinhardt now on the ice. Gets in to the backhand. Could get it on that Giroux. New player looking to get the legs.
52 shots.
Red line. In over the Anaheim line. DeClaire. Wraparound attempt. Oh, Gibson.
53!
An amazing rush by DeClaire. We play on. Huberto with a steal.
This is it. Oh, let's go home.
Huberto does it. The win streak continues. 3-2 Florida in overtime.
Where that puck is going to go. A risky play right there. Huberto can't beat Gibson on the first attempt. And then flips it over top of him. Troy Terry just loses the control of the puck. Look at the lower body strength. The balance stays with it. Gibson is dead to rights.
Panthers win!